I hope to God this doesn't crash on me. You know, guys, this actually crashed on me like twice. Oh, at least like two or three times earlier today. Ugh. Hey, guys.
Hello.
So, welcome back to Minecraft. And yeah, I had a little bit of issue with my creative world. Today, a bit of a pain in the ass. Yeah, freaking thing just had to crash on me twice. Talk about
what do we usually do? We usually do survival, creative, right?
Oh, survival. I got my own creative world, which you guys might have seen just in previous episodes when we went to the world check. And yeah, I'm working on a little something. I should say. Something rather big. It's not a structure itself. It's something I'm putting into the world. Like I'm mainly digging on the ground. I'm basically almost making like a thanks, rain.
Ugh. Rain kills frame rate, doesn't it?
And it also makes a lot of help. Okay, so last time we got a massive haul. But the question is, what are we going to start with?
Shit, I had a good combo down here.
Think. Wait a minute.
I think I can. I'm a big choo-choo.
Iron furnace. What do I need for you? Okay, so I need iron plates. Iron ingot, forge hammer. Okay. That's easy enough.
I thought I heard something.
Not really better than iron. Oh, nice one, there, industrial craft. Wait, I got wood here but no sticks? Well, I got one plank. What the hell? Wait, that one's empty. Ah, screw it. Let's just take the spruce wood then. No. Wait a minute, I already made that mistake once. I ain't doing it again. Wait, I should warn all of you. I have not, repeat, have not played this version of,
I think I'm going crazy.
Oh good, it shows the amount of uses. Sweet. Okay, so now I need three more. And there's six. Why aren't I getting any XP from this? This is bull. 1, 2, 3.
I think I'm going crazy.
Okay. 75 uses.
Inside in the membrane. Inside in the brain.
Okay, I'm actually going to take this furnace and using here. I'm going to make that one to an iron furnace. Because this one here, I'm possibly going to turn that into a generator.
Generator.
I need something better than a grass floor, really. Okay.
Make it out of like fucking transformium.
Yes! Okay, so what do I need for
Michael Bay?
Take that, but.
What movie do they start that in? Because that was not in the first one.
Okay, wait a minute. Let me find the,
What movie do they start the Transformium shit in? Because I don't remember it from the first one.
Fourth one.
The first
one.
One's the only one I can...
Fourth? Yep.
The newest one.
Yep.
You serious?
I'm serious.
It took them 3 movies to come up with Transformium.
Yep.
That's because retarded.
That one, they're actually taking Autobots and Decepticons. Spoilers! And...
Well, I know that. I know the humans are like basically part of the bad guys in that one.
Yeah, they're taking the Transformers and melting them down. to that base component.
In other words, humans are dicks.
In this case, yes.
In most cases, yes, but anyway.
Why do you guys think I'm a fox? I mean, really? I'm one of the many cases.
I don't know what I am. Sometimes I'm a squid and sometimes I'm a grim reaper. I'm not sure exactly what I am.
Why don't you just combine the two?
Then I'd basically be Cthulhu. And honestly, I wouldn't be opposed to that, because that's awesome.
Oh, okay, seriously, where the hell is the frickin'... Curse these barco blocks! Ah.
Oh, I got time.
Come on. Come on. Come on.
Oh, I could've got a really good combo out of that. I'm playing Skullgirls because it's an awesome fighting game. I'm actually getting pretty decent with Beowulf.
Lamppost? What the hell? I gotta take the red powered
lamppost. You mean Shockwave? You mean Soundwave's other alt mode? I know you remember that.
I can our actually.
First scene G1 is him as the fucking lamppost.
You know
the Cybertronian lamppost.
You know that's actually recreated in Fall of Cybertron? It's an Easter egg.
That's awesome. Some of the toys, like whether it's intentional or not, you can just totally do that mode. I think you can actually do it with the Generations one. The one for Titans Returns.
I'm not clicking that.
I think you can
that.
Actually do that on him.
Solar panel, kinetic generator, kinetic wind, generator.
Maybe, I think you can do it on the Masterpiece, but I'm not entirely sure, but I know, pretty sure you can do it on the Titans Return one.
Oh, so I don't need any refined iron? Really? I just need 3 iron plates, iron furnace? Okay, and I need an insulated tin cable. So I need 4... Okay, since I'm going to need 4 ingots. Two pieces of redstone and a tin cable. Okay. Give me that. Okay, wait, I'm certain I took the iron out of there. Jay made a freaking coat. What the hell? What is this? Little blue... What exclamation mark? What the hell? Lead, aluminum, silver, iron...
Aluminium. Gotta learn how to say that right, man. It's aluminium.
That's 6.
Six.
2. Wait, 4. I'm going to 5. No, 4 and 3 is... Wait a minute. 4. Yeah, 7. My brain trying to do math on the spot. Forget it. Okay. Yeah, this one's going to go a little bit quicker. Once this is done, I'll take 4 of these. Confirmed it.
Could be enough to get her in her second form. I feel like she should be in her second form right now.
Oh, okay. Let's see. Let's take...
There we go.
1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. I got a feeling I'm going to need...
A feeling tonight's going to be a good night.
I actually
Who the fuck even sings that? I don't forgot who even fucking sung that. Not Kanye. I know it's not Kanye.
I actually like that song. I'm not gonna lie. I like that song. No one look in the comments and say they're gonna judge me.
Well, that's a mainstream, well-right-like song, like, so, you know, you can't hate that. People can hate on me for loving Safety Dance because it's old and cheesy as fuck, but I don't care. I still love it.
Oh, so I just need 1 tin cable?
I'm sorry, dude. The Safety Dance is unironically awesome.
I need a cutter? How the hell do I make this?
Use the metal blades.
Oh my god. I need so much freaking iron! Yeah. I got my cutters. 60 uses. My God. So, okay, so I should have everything I need. So, wait a minute.
I
take this.
Why should you keep the fucking number there?
This. Template. Oh, we get two. Awesome. Oh, I got three. Sweet. That used tin cable, I believe that used to be the Ultra. God.
Ultra!
God. the Ultra.
The Ultra God. I like that.
Low current cable.
That should be our Super Mecha Death Christ, the Ultra God.
Oh, God.
It's like God, but he has like fucking. Like twin arm cannons and fucking like spikes all over him, and his beard is like sharp and jagged. And just for a good measure, he has a mohawk.
Oh, hell yeah. Okay, so I need my redstone. Give me my redstone.
If we get big, I can't wait for the fan art people are going to draw all the stupid shit out fucking that comes out of my mouth.
Oh, God. That would be interesting to say the least.
I should start pushing Lily more. I need to get fan art of her.
Okay, so I've got everything I need. But the question is, what the hell am I gonna need for an electric furnace? Electric furnace. Oh, that... That didn't change. Wow. That did not change at all. Okay, so I'm going to need another iron furnace. I can just take this one. Yeah, the one I got pre-made. Wait a minute. Keep forgetting. Okay, so I'm going to need 3 copper ingots. Oh, by the way, that doesn't make 2.
How did that kill me?
That doesn't make 2. That makes 3 dingus.
3 dingus? Dingus ingots? Ingots dingus?
Yeah, it gives me 3 ingots dingus. Okay, so I got my battery made.
Do 3 ingots let you do the safety dance?
Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Are your bananas if you want to go? And leave your friends behind. Because your friends, they'll dance, and if they don't dance,
then they're no friends of mine. Bloody hell.
Dude, I can't help it that the safety dance is amazing.
Come here, furnace.
It just is.
1, 2, 3. Yes! Suitable power, hello. I need a better floor. This floor sucks. Yeah, why don't I just take the floor, make it out of gold ore? That worked.
No, you should just like fucking fill a swimming pool up with gold and dive into it.
Hey, low generator.
Just go fucking all Scrooge McDuck, dude. Even though I'm pretty sure. Even if it's just gold coins, you dove in a swimming pool of gold, you would probably die or get injured very badly.
Mm-hmm. Okay, give me one more piece of copper. Give me... just give me the whole stack of coal. Why the hell not? There we go. Done. And what am I going to need for a bat box? Okay, I'm gonna need something for that. No frickin' dirt. I tell you, I'm an absolute genius. I'm not, I'm a moron. Give me my cutters.
You're not a genius.
Ah, shit. I need more rubber. God. I always need more something. For it.
I need fuel. Give me fuel, give me fire, give me that which has ah!
Whoa! Alright, I already got 6 pieces to... Alright, time to head outside. Yeah, it's daylight. I see you over there. I'm not sure if that's a mouse or... Alright, don't come near me. Don't come near me.
IRL are in the game.
In the game. We don't get...
Yeah, you have a cat. You shouldn't have any mice.
Yeah, we don't have any rice. We have rice, but we don't have any mice or rats.
Lucky. I live in the country. They're everywhere.
Wait a minute. Does this sound fancy or fast?
We had them back at the trailer, but like they weren't as bad as. Well, no, there was cats living under every other goddamn trailer, so you know. That's gonna keep the rat population in check if you have fucking cats living everywhere.
Oh, this tree's coming down.
Do you think Nekos would still eat mice?
That's a good question.
Cause like in Nekopara they still crave fish.
I just turned clouds off.
You know what I'm talking about? Like in Nekopara they still always talk about how they want to eat fish. So I'm like, you think the craving for mice would still exist?
That's actually a verbal question.
I mean, it's kind of gross, but like, still, do you think that that's a thing? Like, I'm pretty sure it'd be frowned upon, like that, you know, but I still think that would be in their instincts to want to do that.
Yeah.
It's kind of weird to think about, ain't it?
Yeah.
It's a weird one.
I'm going to need an extractor soon. That's going to be guaranteed. Wow, none of these freaking trees have any resin spots on them. What the hell? Cheap asses.
Of course, I ate all that damage. Yes, I do. Shut up and quit spamming your fucking broken ass moves.
And give me your
fucking stand. That didn't even hit me.
Bullshit. Give me your saplings.
Give me fuel, give me fire, give me that which I desire.
Ooh. Give me your saplings. What the hell is a sap spot on this tree?
Are you attacking a tree person? And trying to kidnap their children? Or one of my... Dude, my girlfriend is a plant. Stop that. Stop being mean to plants. My girlfriend is one of those.
Stupid tree. None of these have a single freaking sap spot on them. This is cheap. Well, I'll replant these anyway and hope they get at least one of these with a sap spot on them. Oh. Give it up. Thank you.
I was blocking that.
Why can't I grab the sapling? Oh, that's because it's glitching out. Thank you.
Man, that's a ton of damage.
Yay. Got any more saplings for me?
Damn it! Sorry, this boss is pissing me the fuck off.
Yay! Another sapling.
Yay, motherfucker? Bitch, I'll cut you. I don't know. What exactly are you doing anyway? Why are you attacking tree people?
I'm trying to get some sticky resin so I can turn it into rubber so I can make some wires.
Have fun with that.
It's gonna drive me nuts. So I just freaking
Is that how they fucking make rubber in real life? Like, out of fucking tree shit? How do they make rubber?
That's a good question.
I'm curious about that.
Is it
like plastic, or...
I think that's how they do it, though. They take a certain kind of tree and you take the sap from it. The hell is this?
Maybe. I don't know. I'm googling this shit, yo.
Okay, so I can't dig that up. That's ore. I didn't know it was ore, like, literally, like, 20 or 30 blocks away from my house. What the hell?
No, R, you're right. Natural rubber is made from a runny, milky white liquid called latex that oozes from certain plants when you cut into them. Common dandelions, for example. Produce latex, you can snap off their stems. You can see latex dripping out from them. So that's what that shit is. That's like natural rubber.
Yep, natural white milky stuff.
Yeah, honestly, it sounded weird from the beginning. Never mind.
That's why I didn't say anything. I was just constantly telling myself to put my mind out together. Did I? No, I didn't. Okay. My sister's cat is freaking evil. Get out of here, Ferns! Okay. Let me chop this tree down so it can help clear up light a little bit.
So yeah, it totally is made from like weird plant shit. I didn't know that. And now we know. Knowing is half the battle.
Give me this.
Transformers steals half their music from us, G.I. Joe.
Okay.
They reuse a lot of assets in those shows in G1, dude. It's kind of funny.
Yay, give me a sapling. Thank you. I'm checking my tea. Okay. Is it hot?
Okay,
is it
which tea do you mean, by the way?
The tea in my fox.
Okay.
Oh. Well, I got the other tea that were next to me. I'm keeping an eye on that. Let's see.
I'm surprised it took you that long to realize what I meant by that.
Oh, I know what you meant.
Motherfuck, I hate this boss. Like, she's cool, but god is she hard to fight.
I'm gonna close something real quick before it drives me nuts. There we go. That works a little bit better. Oh yeah, if anyone is wondering, how this door is going so smoothly? That's Malice's doors, and I'm gonna be involved in that later because there's some
kitty mew mew.
Pretty cool and interesting things you can do with that. Ugh. Wait a minute. Okay, so I need a wire.
God damn it! I was one hit away. BRB.
All right, dude. Let's see, okay, so we need a redstone. And this, I'm certain I can just pick this up with a normal. Yes, I can. Wait a minute. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ah, shit! Give me the iron ingot. got the iron plate. Okay, come on. There we go. And this. If it's... Yeah, even hotter topic. There we go. I love this thing. Oh, that's what that little thingy is. That's pretty cool. Oh, that's pretty cool. Oh, okay. That's filling up. That's full power. Yeah. Now we need a extractor. It almost looks like the canning machine. Basic machine block. Okay, that's pretty easy. And I got 8 pieces of iron right here. And what do I need? I need a machine block with a 4 tree taps and an electronic circuit. Yes, I do. So I'm going to need to grab... crap. Okay, so I got iron, gravel, ore. I don't really want to start using that yet, but it looks like I'm not going to have much of a choice. Just need one piece of it. Please tell me you'll cook. Oh god! I was not expecting for it to be that loud. Okay. One, two, three, four, five. Yes, I'm perfectly aware. There's 9 spruce wood planks right here. And I'm gonna need this. This is gonna be for the, I'm gonna need more rubber. Ah! The pains and the pains of Minecraft. Okay, there's the basic machine block. Now I need 6 more pieces of rubber. And I know I got bone meal in here. No, I don't. Oh, I threw my bones on the frickin' shaft! Of course. I'm an idiot like that.
I'm back,
man. What's the difficulty? Peaceful? Easy?
Where's my controller? That's the real fucking question. What do I do with that fucking dime?
I wonder I haven't been coming across any mobs. I'm freaking peaceful.
You got turned off or something?
Yeah, I had them peaceful the whole time.
I'm guessing that's turning mobs off.
Yep. So I actually need some mobs so we can,
farm them for resources?
Exactly. Okay, I'm gonna throw some of my stuff in here, so in case I die, I won't exactly lose everything.
Yeah, you need to spend all your souls at the bonfire before you get killed.
What's that? Set spawn. Oh crap. Try to set my spawn point here. Oh crap, I don't have a bed. That means wherever I spawned into, which would be off that somewhere. Explains why I wasn't losing any hunger. My bad! I didn't know about that! So we got owls. And a fox!
She wasn't nowhere near me on that hit.
Hello, fox! No, game, don't do it, don't do it, don't do it. Ah! Please tell me my game didn't just crash.
Your game didn't just crash.
I think my game might have just crashed. Or either it's just stopped. Give it a minute. some reason there's a little glitch or a little bug. And when a certain music plays, when it stops, it just causes this this infinite loop of start of, it's almost like it's starting and stopping the music, or it's either stopping the music and trying to switch to another one, and it causes this. So let me check, see what the problem is. Okay, so it's only something. What the f- The game stopped, and when it caught up to itself, everything went super fast. Oh my god, that was hilarious. That was hilarious. Wait, I literally found a there's a little fox right here. You can actually tame these, but you need a raw turkey. Okay, is this fox literally causing my game to freeze? What the hell? It's like Foxception. It's like a snake eating its own tail. Okay, I'm not going to be following this fox anymore. Then I'm just going to leave it be.
Oh, God. No, follow the foxy. It might turn into a sexy fox girl.
If I keep following...
And then you can have Yiffy time.
If I'm going to keep on following the foxy, my game is going to keep on continuing to freeze.
It'll be worth it for the yiffing.
No, it won't, because our game will be frozen. I just won't be doing anything.
You know how I said I was going to tone it down? I'm not doing that. God damn it.
I don't care. These hiccups are starting to get annoying. Whoa.
This boss is starting to get annoying, damn it.
Whoa. Is this fox like literally glitched because I can't move right now? And the game just froze again. I might need to close it and reopen it. It's gonna be annoying as hell, but it's not gonna be exactly something ideal or something I'm going to want to do. But I may not have any other choice.
This is just a bad run.
Can this game seriously stop doing this? Okay. Okay, I'm letting the frame rate pick up a little bit. Yeah, that's pretty much what Minecraft was like for me earlier today, guys. What the hell? What the hell is that? Oh, it's a raccoon! Hello, raccoon. Oh, why does it sound so... Ow! Stupid spider! Shit! I'm running home. So, I want to make sure... Stupid tree! I want to make sure I'm in my house. Or at least somewhere near it. Okay. I'm gonna take some food with me. Just so I don't die. I'll take a couple of sticks with me. I notice I'm missing a tail's head. Come at me! Hey, spider! Thank you. There. What I'm looking for is a skeleton. Spider eye. And some string. It's not so bad. With my luck, my skeletons are burning in the daylight. Either a skeleton or another robot tree would be ideal.
A robot tree?
Don't hit the kitty, don't hit the kitty. Finger off the mouse button. Hi, Mole.
Molly.
Oh my god.
Is it the third biggest mole?
Where's the kitty over there? What the hell is a rubber tree?
Oh, rubber tree. I thought you said robot tree.
It's going to annoy me. Okay, like I said, a skeleton or a rubber tree?
Skeleton warriors! Da 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 da!
Okay, let's head down here. Hello, snake! I know I heard you going in my ear. That was cool. That was pleasant. What the hell? Wait a minute. If all this is too... Please tell me my bones are still here. That would be really nice if it was. If my marble is still here... That means my bones might be. Please tell me everything else didn't just despawn. Okay, well, I went over here. And up here. Frickin' ore bush. Yeah, looks like. Wait a minute. This sand. Crap! My bones are gone. I think they are. I don't know. Where does this lead to? What the hell? Whoa, why can't I move? Whoa! Okay, I was not expecting to find this. Break those ore berries before they hurt, or berry bushes before they hurt me. How is that? And sorry if you guys can't see very well around here, but I can't either. Oh god! Whoa! This guy looks creepy! Look at him! What kind of freaking skeleton is this?
It's a skeleton warrior, dude.
That's freaky! That's freaky looking. Oh, oops. If you give me bones, you're going to die. I'm sorry, that look is like freaking me out. Yes! You gave me bones. Whoa. Seriously. What the hell is all this? Oh my god. Good lord! I best get out of here because I'm walking on a ledge next to lava and my frame rate is a bit ass. If I move, I'm gonna be toast. Cook Fox, anybody? Not for me. Well, thank you. No, I don't want you to do that. Stop it. Here. My tablet's internet is under Fritz. Okay, let's see. What else is over? Whoa. The zombie. No interest in zombies. What the hell? Don't tell me there's a zombie in here.
There's a Zambambo up in this bitch.
He's probably on the other side of the frickin' wall.
Up in this biatch.
Whoa! These war berries.
Up in this hizzer.
Okay, let's get out of here again. Let's go bone meal out some trees. So finally get that rubber that we need. That's all I need. It's just one skeleton. I'm gonna be pissed if we've reached the surface and the freaking tree is already regrown. That's the way down. I always get confused where the way up is. Ow. Hey, I can get down here just fine. I hope there's a pain in the ass. Wait a minute. Oh, it's right here? Here it is. It's a good thing I got a mining hole. Pretty much almost right next to my house. Don't hurt me, Katie. Don't hurt me. I won't hurt you. And no orange spots. Cheap ass. Feel the wrath of my axe. Give me my axe.
Feel the wrath of my ass.
Oh, it's aluminum. White chocolate. I don't think that's chocolate. Give me my bone meal. And my rubber tree saplings, please. Thank you. Stupid trees. You either give me sapling spots or I take. No, sapling spots. You either give me sticky resin spots or I take your sticky resin from you. Got it? Stupid trees. Please give me something. None of these have the freaking spots on them anymore. This is annoying. So I remember specifically that they used to have orange spots on it. It was random. Basically, each orange spot gave you, say, resin each. Did not mean to do that. Before I hit the ground and grew a bunch of grass and flowers. I better get inside. I'm gonna make some shears. So I can shear the sheep around here and get myself a bed. Do I have any iron? Okay, there's the rubber. Yeah, do I have any pre-made rubber? Pre-made iron? No. All I need is just two iron ingots so I can make some shears. There we go. So I have to shear some sheep so I can make myself a bed. So then I can finally set my spawn point, so if I were to die, I end up back in this house. One, two, shears. Give me a sheep. Cheap ass. Well, you give me one block of wood. I need three. The question is, is there any more sheep around here? I swear there was. How nice. Oh, there's another sheep. Snake? I have no idea if snakes are hostile or not. That's why I'm running for my life. So I don't find out. God. Okay, do I have any pre-made planks? No, I don't. Okay, one, two, three. One, two, three. A bed and it's a trip point. Clever. Ah, thank you. Spawn point saved. That's exactly what I wanted.
Yay!
Okay, now I'm making... Oh yeah, I forgot I was making an extractor. And I'm standing on my bed. I don't care. Okay, where is my other materials? Give me this. Give me these. No, that's raw marble. This is my basic machine casing. I'm missing something. An arm plate. Okay, no. I need copper. Of a wire. Give me my cutters and my forge hammer. And let's get that copper. Why not? I got, okay, 55 coal left. Okay. Come on. there's so many different kinds of copper in these different mods. I don't know which one is from which. Like, I don't know which copper is from Industrial Craft. Kind of annoying, actually. So this. Ah! Let's have four tree taps. My tree tap, thank you. Oh, I forgot. I didn't use the one I got in my hand because there was no resin spots on the trees. One, two, three, four. Extractor, super tree tap. Here we go. Now, from what... Oh! Now, from what I remember, that actually looks pretty cool. Now, from what I remember from these, like the extractor, macerator, and compressor, they all need a wrench, so that'll be the next thing you make. Alright, so guys, that's actually going to have to do it for this time. Made a bit more progress. At least we got a little technological setup going on here. Next time, I have no idea what we're going to be doing. So guys, mind the like button if you guys enjoyed, and we'll see you in the next one. Later, guys.
Aww.